skittish tendencies. She doesn't really listen to any commands. She's supposed to know sit and wait for her food. Other than that, they don't really have much underneath her. She does have some pretty high levels of fear anywhere she goes, anything that's new. So if she's going outside the house, it's kind of been a struggle for her. She's not able to even walk her dog. So let's see right now what Clover can do. Clover, sit.
Go ahead.
Hi, my name is Jody Thompson, and this is Clover. She's almost 3 years old, and I brought her to canine off-leash training because she's scared, terrified of men. She jumps, she pulls on the leash. She basically knew nothing when I got her. And being that she's just a young dog, I knew that I had several years ahead of me. I wanted a dog that behaves. So I was referred here, and I brought her here, and she came in the door all slinking and scared, and every video I saw was just amazing. She just bloomed every day, and when I came to pick her up tonight, it was like a totally different dog. She was amazing, and she's happy doing what she's doing. She's her tail's up, she's tail's wagging, she's learning, but she's appreciating the teaching that she's getting. So I am extremely happy with the training.